When you've been in a car accident in Florida, it's important to bring all the documents that have been created since you were in that accident, such as an accident report, insurance information, insurance cards, lists of doctors that are on your health insurance. These are all important parts of your case so that we can help you with the many different aspects of your case. If you have photographs of what happened at the scene, those are also important things to have.